We want to welcome all the special dignitaries and government officials and students and professors and educators, because this, my friends, will be a fantastic day for you.
I'm going to give you some statistics. Out of 100 Latino students that begin in elementary school, 100 that start in elementary school, 50 of those students go on to graduate high school.
Now, I've been on television for almost half a century, 44 years to be exact, 44 and a half years. In that time, I've seen where I went from being the only one. I was like the only one. I was the first one on Eyewitness News in New York, the first one at ABC Network. Now I see so many others coming behind me.
In the time that I was raised, it was very difficult to get ahead. A lot of my friends are no longer around. They've passed away from crazy things like AIDS and drugs and things like that. Given what you have at your disposal, with your phones and your internet, you can become the reporters.
I'm a scientist, so I hope that after I talk today later, I also can motivate you to be scientists.
Please help me welcome, all the way from Puerto Rico, El Boricuazo!
Si usted es puertorriqueño, usted toda la vida ha oído, Puerto Rico es chiquito, aquí no hay nada, no tenemos recursos naturales.
The most difficult things to do in life is to make sure that you take responsibility for everything that has happened to you.
Look at those poverty rates by district in our country, by zip code in our country.
Oh, I've never played the blame game on who's right, who's wrong. Technically, we're all right and we're all wrong because we're all human beings. We all make mistakes. And police officers are human beings.
This is very serious. Boricuas happen to have one of the five non-contagious diseases, you know, like diabetes, heart disease, respiratory diseases.
And I'm going to show you, for instance, this is what a real press room looks like.
This is what I'm going to share with you. Obstacle equals opportunity. Never, ever give up. Never.
Please, everyone, give a very warm welcome to United States Attorney Carmen Ortiz.
Quite frankly, when I look out into a room such as this, with a number, quite a few students here, you remind me of where I was quite a number of years ago. And I am the first woman and the first Latina U.S. attorney, and I take a lot of pride in that.
It's going to take a while before women get into careers that are really filled by men. And let me tell you, ladies, young ladies, you can do it. Anything a guy can do, you can do.
La casa de gobierno más antigua de toda América, de Canadá hasta Chile, es la fortaleza en San Juan. Puerto Rico es una tierra bendecida por Dios y los puertorriqueños somos un pueblo privilegiado.